How's it going, guys? Andrew here with Nautilus Spearfishing. Today we're actually going to talk about something we have not talked about before. Got something in these pockets. We're going to talk about knives, actually. Sometimes we skip the small things, and sometimes, you know, the small things are pretty important. So we're actually going to talk about the Salvimar ST Series knives here. We have the stainless steel version right here, and we have the ceramic coating version here. These knives are meant to be of a high-grade steel to achieve a nice sharp edge. If we use a low-grade stainless, it tends to not rust quite as easily, but then you can't get these edges on here. So if you take good care of these knives, they should last you a nice long time. Both blades are about the same size. On the Atlantis series, you'll notice the handle has a little bit of a wider grip to it. So you'll notice that grip's a little wider. That's kind of cool. Both of them have a serrated and non-serrated edge. Both points are extremely sharp. They also have this feature here that you can actually pass your hand through it, just like that. And you can brain your fish, you can do whatever, and you still have mobility of your fingers. You can still use your hand and not drop your knife to the bottom of the ocean. However, if you have very large hands or if you have thick gloves, it becomes almost impossible. You tend to break this little strap. So me, myself personally, I don't use it. On the back section, you'll notice both of them have what you call shaft removers. This one has a shaft straightener on the back end, whereas the other one, the ST series, has the shaft straightener on the actual blade. So, a little bit different there. Sometimes people say that this can cause, this can be a breaking point, but I've been selling these knives for 5 years and I haven't seen one break yet. So, I mean, I guess that's good news. So for the most part, both of them are gonna work great. They're actually meant to be used with the sheath on a weight belt. You're not supposed to really put them on your legs or your arms or whatnot. So you could just put them on your weight belt on the, facing upwards or facing downwards. The way you release the knife from the sheath is you're actually going to see a little nub there. You're going to put your thumb right on the tip of the sheath, and you're going to just push down on it. And you can see now that that nub actually goes into a groove on the actual knife. And then to pop it back in, you're going to hear a click like that. And that's pretty much all she wrote, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's kind of cool to at least get a better look at these knives instead of just seeing what's on the pictures. If you guys have any questions, concerns, let me know. A lot of love. See you guys later.